for all my readers of the Pulling Princess series, eager to catch up on the adventures of Calypso Kelly and the girls of St. Augustine's and His Royal Highness Fred's and the boys of Eads College, or Eton as we all know it's really based on, wait no longer. Pulling Princes, A Royal Christmas is hitting the digital shelves. It's 4.5 years since Calypso and Fred's last saw one another under rather, well, you'll find out the sort of circumstances under which they last met. They're 24 and 23 respectively, and I'm going to leave you to be the judge as to whether they're older and wiser or simply older and more foolish. His Royal Highness, Fred's, has invited his cohorts from Eton and the girls of St. Augustine's for a school reunion of sorts. Well, it's a post-Christmas knees up at Windsor Castle, and what I call fun. I hope you enjoy it.